Welcome. In this video I will show you how to enter a formula in Excel. We have an Excel file here, in which we want to enter the formula. The formula should be entered in columns D to G. I will enter these manually first, to show you how these should be filled in by the code later. For example, column D should contain column A plus column C. Column E should contain the difference between columns A and C. Column F should contain column A multiple column B. Column G should contain column C multiple column B. I am now deleting the data from columns D to G, because our code should enter them. First, we need an Excel application scope activity. In this activity, I will add the path of the Excel file. Include a write cell activity. The name of the sheet in Excel was sheet 6. Enter this here. Then enter the cell where the formula should be entered in Excel. We already know that the formula should be entered for line 2 to line 12. So I will enter this area. Then enter the formula to be entered in the cell. Here you should only enter the formula for the first line, then this will be automatically adjusted for the cells below. That means, I enter the formula A2 plus B2, and for the next line the formula is automatically adjusted to A3 plus B3 etc. And so we go on for each column. Now I'm done with the code. Make sure that the field AutoSave is checked, so that the Excel is automatically saved. Now I'm going to run the code. Here you can see that the cells are filled. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel to see more videos.